Captain Al, come in. Can you teach us how to hiss like a Gila monster?
A Gila monster doesn't make a lot of noise, but when he's scared or angry, he makes a kind of hissing sound. You put the tongue on the roof of your mouth and close your mouth up and then blow out. You just